Shalom, Chavrim. It is good to get a chance to speak with you once again. And this evening, of course, it's late this evening, I come back to you guys. I started a little bit of a exciting conversation between the people on Facebook when I posed a question today, and the question was, why did Jesus write in the sand? The other question that I posed to the readers there was, what did he write in the sand? Now, that's something I know that we have wondered about for a long time. I mean, probably for the last two millennia, people have wondered, what did Yeshua write in the sand? Nowhere do we find anywhere where the apostles have ever written about those words that were written in the sand. But yet, I believe that it is biblical, and I believe that it's actually written in the Word. We have to remember that Yeshua, He is the Word. And we know that He wouldn't add anything to or take anything from. But Him being the Word, He would definitely write something that is the Word. So this morning, my wife was talking to me about another issue. And we were talking about the Ten Commandments. And we were talking about the Sabbath. And oddly enough, as she was telling me something there about it, I couldn't help but think, and I believe it was because she was mentioning about God with His own finger wrote the Ten Commandments. And as soon as she mentioned that, the Lord revealed to me that the reason Yeshua wrote in the sand with His finger was He was identifying Himself as the very God that wrote the Ten Commandments. In Him was Hashem Himself. It was the very God of heaven that wrote the Ten Commandments. Now you might ask, what then did He write in the sand? He was writing the commandment not to commit adultery. Is it ironic, though? I believe that He actually wrote one more part that went with that. Remember the part where Yeshua makes the comment, He said, anyone that looks upon a woman to lust after her has committed already with her. He's already committed adultery in his heart with her. Now, I'm just paraphrasing it because I couldn't find my glasses to be able to read the scripture itself. I believe that that may have been the very part He wrote in the sand. Now, ironically, I can't say this is exactly right. I know there's a number of different ways we could look at this. But one thing that came to my mind, and that was, it's kind of ironic that these men, these priests, caught her in the very act of adultery. What were they doing? How did they manage to catch her in the act of adultery? Well, they must have had an eye on her already. So when Yeshua asks the question, as He writes on the sand, and He raises up and He says, he that is among you that is without sin, let him cast the first stone. Could it be, as He wrote that commandment about adultery in the sand, that instead what He writes is, he that looks upon a woman to lust after her has committed adultery with her already in his heart? Could it be, as they looked down and saw what was written in the ground, that each one of those men that were present had actually been guilty of committing adultery with the same woman that they were ready to stone from the very thoughts of their own heart? That's something to ponder, no doubt. I'm Stephen Ben Dunoon with the Noon Institute of Biblical Research. God bless you. Baruch Hashem.